Hello and welcome to Brands Hatch for a VRS GT3 Sprint Series race. I'm in the BMW M4, car number 2 qualified P2, so I'm on the front row, which is good. Just gone 7:30 in the morning. 19 degree track temperature. We've got two Porsches, two Beamers and an Audi in the top 5. It's quite a good split of cars in this one, which is good. It's not flooded with Porsches. I like this place. Oh, it's got to be with my top 5, this place. Really love this place. So many undulations and well, it's got everything, pretty much. Long, long way from where I live in the UK, though.
V2, the air temp is 18 Celsius.
Good luck, have fun.
Yeah, good luck.
It's on the, pretty much on the south coast, in Kent.
Good drive, everyone.
Follow the safety car.
Keep it smart.
Yeah, it's definitely a track that's very difficult to overtake on. If you don't make mistakes. Oh, this guy spanned behind. That's embarrassing. Get a good view of this guy for the start. Try and go when he goes. Got Porsche right behind me. Oh, the Beamer's caught up. That's good. A bit racy, doesn't he, that Beamer behind. Let's get ready to go then. Not gear starting. First, probably.
Okay, Anthony, get ready.
He went early, didn't he? Caught me by surprise a bit. What's this Beamer doing? Blimey.
On your right. Hold your line. Clear car right. Car right. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right.
I'd rather have that Beamer in front of me than behind me. You look very aggressive. I wonder if he'll make the end of the race. Hopefully he'll settle down a bit. See if I can go with them.
P3.
Sorry.
Has just done a 122.62. The guy ahead has just done a 122.74. Sorry. Front is now 1.3. I think P2's been
there. Lead is gone.
Sterling's bend. Yellow flag. Keep your wits about you, mate.
Don't think he got a touch.
Go on, Raphael.
Who are you?
Well done, Anthony. You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus. P2.
Cool.
Head is now 1.0. Our refueling window will open after 60 minutes. It should close at about 28 minutes. just done a 123.08. Just done a 123.39. Okay, Anthony, lap times are pretty consistent.
What are you doing, man? What are you doing?
The gap in front is now 1.6 seconds.
Had a bit of a problem there.
That lap was a 123.01. Okay, Anthony, keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake. Okay, mate, we really think you should pass this guy.
Alexander closing in slightly.
The gap in front is now 0.9.
Turning in too early there.
Last lap was a 123.24. Right, Anthony, you've got half your fuel left.
Alexander's still coming.
That lap time was 123.13. Okay, Anthony, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake. An incident in clearways. It looks like Wilson. Yellow flag, caution.
It's pitted, that's okay.
An incident in Hawthorns. There's an incident in clearways. Yellow flag.
Wow! That could have been bad.
Man, send it already. That was a 123.16. Lap times are pretty consistent. Okay, Anthony, 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
It's gonna be a three-way fight before long.
That was at 123.12.
Might pit this time as we're catching traffic.
Stay close, keep the pressure on. Loving this, mate, this is perfect. That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes. We're halfway home. We estimate 9 minutes of fuel left. The gap in front is now 0.9.
Go one more.
There's an incident in Surtees. It looks like it's Wilson.
I guess it's a bit more breathing space to the next guy.
Behind is now 0.8.
Getting tired, I know that. My arms are. Whew.
right, Anthony. Don't let this guy distract you.
I'm going to box this time.
What's your speed limit in the pits? Pit lane speed limit is 72 kilometers per hour. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. Behind, take care. 8th place. Incident in Druid, looks like. Francis, car left. Clear left. There's an incident in Surtees. We think it might be Baptiste. The reactor block ahead is now 0.7. Okay, Anthony, 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes.
Thank you. Sorry. Oh, it's okay, mate.
Stay focused, we're still in this. P9. Okay, Anthony, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake.
It's costing me time.
Incident in Stirlings. Yellow flag, watch out.
Thanks, Justin. Sorry, James. Come on. Oh.
P7. There's an incident in Graham Hill Bend. Incident in Paddock Hill. We think it might be.
Jump the leader. She's going to be coming hard after us. Ooh, this guy getting going into the pits. It's got to be due. Lost the rear on turn in there.
behind's reeling you in. The gap's now 1.1 seconds. All right, Anthony, keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on. P4. Left. Clear left.
Oh, yes.
On your clear right. This is terrific. Exactly what we came here for. P2. Defensive, mate. Lap time was 123.13.
Oh, Alexander's way ahead.
You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Thanks, Raphael.
okay, Anthony.
Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth. No mistakes.
Minutes to go. You're looking good for a podium.
P4's getting closer.
Estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Okay, Anthony, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
Nope. Nah. First off track, typical. Lost me a lot of time though.
P2.
That's a defend.
Left side. Clear left. Right side.
Ah.
Still there. Right side's clear. Push now. The guy behind is catching. Left side. Oh, clear left.
Silly mistake that was. Two to go, I think.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. P3, you've just done a 124.93. Car left. Still there. Clear left. Come on, Anthony.
What's going on?
We might get him back.
Really tired. Really tired. No excuse, though.
There's an incident in Sheen. It looks like Baptiste.
White flag then, that's one to go.
2 minutes of fuel remaining. B4, very little fuel left.
He's got to have a go, hasn't he? Got the inside here. For goodness sake. Still going to get fourth, but oh, just...
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
Just got the right rear on the...
Looks like P3's gone off in. Paddock, yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate. P4, that's the end of the race. We'll get him next time.
Oh, it all came undone at the end there. well, never mind. P4, though, didn't make any difference to the result. Just a silly little mistake. More off tracks. More X's. I enjoyed that, though. That was my arms are killing me now. That was really tiring. Whew. Decent result, though. Not too bad. See you next time.